If we open the default welcome view that comes with a new Adonis application, you will notice we don't get any syntax highlighting as this file is treated as plain text. It would be cool to have syntax highlighting when working with Edge, though we can set the language to HTML here. This will add a bit of syntax highlighting to the HTML, but we don't get syntax highlighting for Edge itself, as you can see. To have full syntax highlighting support for Edge files, we need to install an extension. To install an extension in VS Code, we can click on the extension icon on the activity bar and search for the name of the extension we want to install. In our case, we want to install Edge Template Support. So we'll type Edge Template Support. The first one on the list is what we need. So we'll click, then we can go over it. As you can see, the syntax highlighting. Once that is installed, we can go back to the File Explorer and close this out. We don't get syntax highlighting yet because we need to specify that this is a Edge template. So we can do that by selecting Edge template from the language option. Now we have full syntax highlighting. Instead of having to select the language mode every time we open an Edge file, we can set it to automatically use the Edge template language mode for all Edge files. We can do that by selecting Configure File Association for .edge files and select Edge. Now, all Edge files will make use of the Edge template language mode. In addition to providing Edge syntax highlighting, this extension also provides Edge snippets. So we can do things like if, else, section, open the section block, as well as Edge globals such as script. Before we wrap up this lesson, let's add the ability to use the awesome Emmet features in Edge files. To do that, we need to open the VS Code settings, which you can get from Code, Preference, then Settings. So we'll search for Emmet.include languages. And this is the one we want, so we can edit this. I already have some for my daily use. All we have to do is add a new one, which will be for Edge. Like this. Then save. Now we can make use of Emmet features in our Edge files.